Hey guys, and welcome to my next Let's Play, Trace Memory. It's the day before my 14th birthday. I'm feeling antsy. It's morning now. The sun is bright. And I'm on a boat heading toward Blood Edward Island. The sea is very calm, but my heart is a storm of emotions. I'm shocked, happy, upset, confused, nervous, and excited. My heart's in a blender. My stomach's on spin cycle. I've never felt like this before. I just found out that my father is alive. Starting recognition process. Please touch the center of the ring with your index finger. Reading. Reading complete. Username Ashley Mizuki Robbins. Birth date July 15th, 1991. Unlocking DTS. Display unlocking message. Dear Ashley, I'll be waiting for you here on Blood Edward Island. I want to spend your 14th birthday with you. Your father, Richard. Dual trace system, start. Danny?
Well, here we are.
Huh? So that's the island.
Yep, that's it. Don't know what your business here is. I don't know when.
Just a little while ago, I received a package. Inside the package there was a letter from my father, who I thought had died long ago. There was also a small machine. I traced the letter to here, Blood Edward Island. Should be waiting for me. Chapter 1, Ghost Memories.
Forget about it. It's not a real memory, just a bad dream.
Nobody remembers things that happen when they're three. There's no use torturing yourself.
sister and his only family. She teaches high school, chemistry, and basically raised me. She's a nice lady, big-hearted, smart. We've been through a lot. But I can't even look at her right now. Because all this time she knew Dad was alive and didn't tell me. Ashley. Yeah? We're just about there. I can see Blood Edward Island. Your father is waiting here. I'm sure he can't wait to see you. It's finally happening. So, this game is a puzzle game. It's gonna be a little bit different than usual styles. And I also remember it being kind of short, so we'll see where things kind of go from here. But whenever a conversation like this pops up as well, you're gonna wanna go through all the options that you have. I'm also gonna go a little fast through the text. Like, you'll notice I was hitting the A button to get stuff to go a little bit faster because the text loads pretty slowly. Compared to like reading speed. Why did you let me believe for all these years that Dad was dead? The answer isn't simple. Why did you lie to me for all these years? It's really messed me up. I had to. I promised your father. What kind of promise? I suppose I can tell you now. It happened 10 or so years ago. Doorstep one day with you in his arms. You had just turned 3. I still remember how you looked that day, so very small. Go on. It had been a while since I'd seen him last. He looked tired and serious, even more so than usual. He just said, "Don't ask me about this. I'll come for her someday." I hope it's soon, but it may not be. Until then, take good care of her. And under no circumstance can you tell her I'm alive. But why? Why did he say that? I have no idea. I could sense that something very grave was happening. Or had happened. What do you... So I took his word for it. Something that might put us in danger. And now it seems that Richard has kept his promise to contact you. I am sorry, Ashley. I wanted to tell you about your father, but I made a promise. So about our father. Can you tell me about him now? He's an excellent scientist. I already know that. I'm sure that small machine he sent you as one of his creations. What was he researching? Memories. What do you mean, memories? He worked for a research lab that specialized in that field. It was there that he met an accomplished scientist. She was also quite beautiful. She was your mother, Sioko. So Sioko is her name. Gadget that Dad sent me. It has DTS engraved on the cover. Does that mean anything to you? DTS? No, it doesn't ring any bells for me. There's a camera icon too. Is that right? Oh, I think I just took a picture. I should have said cheese. Let's see. Registered my finger? How? biometrics? Their technology is that rehuman physical characteristics and cross-check them with registered data. Your DTS taps into a master database. Therefore, no one else can use your machine. Only you. That's kind of neat. It's pretty advanced technology. Cutting edge, you might say. Richard must have had something very important to tell you. He sent you this DTS to ensure that only you would read it. Jessica, could you tell me about my mother too? Well, I don't know where to start. I didn't know her very well. Sioko was a brilliant scientist, very strong-willed. And she had these beautiful eyes. You have her eyes, Ashlyn. No, you know what I mean. I want to know what happened to her. Is she alive? I don't know. Jeez, Jessica, would it kill you to tell me the truth for once? I'm sorry, I promise I won't get mad again. I'll stay calm. I just want to know about my mother. What happened to her? Oh, Ashley. You told me she died when I was 3 as well, but she's still alive, isn't she? I bet she's on Blood Edward Island with Dad. Tell me, Jessica. Calm down, Ashley. This will all sort itself out. When you see your father, I'm sure he'll explain everything. I'm tired of waiting. So it seems like that's all we can really talk about for now. So, close out of that. Land ho. Captain has docked the boat. We're alongside a small pier. I don't see Dad anywhere. Where could he be?
Don't you fine ladies have anyone coming to pick you up?
I'm sorry to say I can't stay here with you, no siree. I'm leaving before nightfall, no matter how much you pay me.
And this is where he said to meet him, right? Why isn't he here? This is very peculiar. It's unlike Richard to lose track of details. He must be waiting for us. Somewhere else on the island. Come on, Ash. Let's go find him. Hugo, I'm staying here. Don't be difficult, Ashley. I'm not being difficult. I waited all this time and traveled all this way to meet him. And can't even come get me? Alright, Ashley. You wait here. I'll go look for him. If I don't find him nearby, I'll be right back. Don't wander off, okay? I've had a lot of experience not getting myself killed, you know. So, now we have the freedom to move around and stuff. It's probably a little hard to tell from the screen. But there's a little blue button in the top right corner that's like to talk to someone who's in the top screen, which would be the captain. And then the little gray button is for DTS, which is how we actually save in the game. I think right here is good enough for now. Like I mentioned them before, this game is pretty short from what I remember. So this might be more of like a side project. If not that, then it will just be alongside different from other games, but We'll see. Thanks for watching. Hope you watch more of my videos in the future. Thanks for stopping by.